we lost the game, and that it felt like that, definitely. And people told me after that we only lost Tottenham. Before that, it was City. I didn't feel for a second like that. It felt like we lost in one game, five games, but not because of the situation at table, just because we lost the game and we didn't play a particularly good game. And that just shows how it is, how it goes. That a few days before that, we played in a lot of parts of the game, probably the best game of the season, a really good game, complete performance against Chelsea. It was top-class performance. Everybody could see the other night how good Chelsea can be if you let them. And they go to Arsenal, and Arsenal played a good game. And we had our parts, but not more. So, and that's obviously something, it's always a challenge for a manager. What are you doing? Ignoring or putting the finger properly in or whatever, and it's always somewhere in between. We don't take these things lightly and think, oh, it can happen. At Arsenal, you can lose. We want to perform better than we did, and that's what we try and we want, and we have to show reaction. That's actually the only good thing about it, that you can react. And that's what we have to do, definitely, 100%. So many things, especially against the ball, was not even close to our standards. People might say we didn't have finished shots on target, which is 100% true. But it all comes with the way we defend. And that's why that was the main point we were talking about. And that's exactly what we have to do much better. And if we do that, then we will be better. And that's the first step.